Let me capture this.
Hey guys, Max here, Foot Master Skills, and welcome to another video. So, yeah, here we go. We're playing Disney Infinity. So, let's do this. The Rise Against the Empire. So, so guys, I just don't want to be reading this, because be honest, it is a really good intro, but I don't really ever read it. Sorry if you guys are like, oh, what, you don't read that? Oh my God, you don't read it, oh my God. I just don't want to read it, because like, I don't like it, but it's for a cool intro. Yeah, so today I bought the Rise Against the Empire plate. No, not the Rise Against the Empire, I got it. The Force Awakens playset. And I'm going to be playing that next after this video. Okay, here we go. So, Tatooine, I think it is.
I must get this R2 to safely on Tatooine. The plans it carries are the rebellion's best chance at ending the Empire.
Whatever you say, Princess, let's go.
An escape force. You thought it's quite safe, huh?
Luke, you're next.
Surrender the plans, Rebel Scum.
Oh dear. My skills. Yeah, so my videos only can be 15 minutes long, no more, or it can be less. Scary Vader. The new movie is epic, The Force Awakens. So, yeah, miss. Ah! Oh my God!
You can steer this thing though, right?
How do you steer? Okay, here we go. TIE Fighter. Okay, go away. This is really like Disney. No! Run! Okay, the TIE Fighter's coming. Okay, so we crashed. Okay, yeah, I'm placing Luke. Here we go.
The mission guide indicates the direction and distance to your next mission objective.
Sorry about that. Oh, this is epic. So I shoot like that and attack him. Let's see if there's anything down here. Yes, I know all the Disney Infinity controls.
My apologies, I forgot that I turned off the communicator. I have found General Kenobi. Now, please.
Force. Sand guys. What have they called? Shoot. I can kill easily. Where we go? Oh. Disney Infinity is like the best game. And guys, I've been playing Minecraft story mode, but I haven't recorded, so I'm probably gonna record on episode 5. Hold right and whoa. Whoa. Okay, that's it. We gotta say that. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do this move. Yes, my videos can only be 15 minutes long or less. So, yeah, I'm not sure. It's been here. Where are we supposed to go? This is weird. God, I'm such a noob. Yeah, I have played 2.0, but I wasn't a YouTuber when I started. But I haven't, because it was last Christmas. I think it was me, but I'm not sure. Trampoline! Oh. Normally if you like get to the edge, you can like. So, yeah, so I keep on checking how long the video is, because it can only be 15 minutes to end. Okay. Mission complete. Come on. Okay. I'm just going to listen to this, and then I'm going to end the video. So I'm going to set up now.
General Kenobi.
General? You're Obi-Wan Kenobi?
Why did you come all this way to fight?
Yeah, this isn't like in the movie.
This R2 unit's memory bank is information vital to the survival of the rebellion. And now you are our only hope to deliver this droid to all.
The only hope, Lord.
Fast enough to avoid any imperial entanglement.
Then you're in luck, old man. It so happens that I'm the captain of the.
Just called him an old man.
It's the fastest ship in the galaxy.
So if there's like not lots of noise in my house.
I'd completely forgotten about that. Thank you, Freakio.
No doubt the solution will present itself at Mos Eisley. Luke, wait a moment. This is the weapon of the Jedi.
Because that makes no sense. How? Okay, that makes no sense. How come he got it when he was like. No, he's giving it now. Okay, that makes sense.
That pupil is Darth Vader.
Vader killed my father?
Not true.
I believe you too can become a Jedi. Come, we mustn't keep your friends waiting.
It's a sorry if there's like a noise in my house. So guys, I'm gonna end the video here. If you liked it, give a like and subscribe.